Rich history is not something you would normally relate to Croydon, but Martin Corney gave us a rare glimpse into one of Croydon's hidden treasures.
Whitgift Almshouses, which was built in 1596 here in the heart of Croydon, on the corner of North End and George Street. It was built as a hospital to look after elderly people, and now offers sheltered accommodation for 60 elderly residents. The foundation was established by a former Archbishop of Canterbury, John Whitgift, who on his travels from Lambeth to Canterbury spent quite a bit of time in Croydon. He had use of Croydon Palace, which is down in Old Town, part of Old Palace School now, and he liked his time in Croydon and liked the people of Croydon, so decided to put some roots down. And the almshouses, a lot of people walk by and really don't know what's inside. So when they step inside this quadrangle, which as you can see is, we've got a great gardener who looks after the gardens here. And it is a little bit of a haven inside, right in the centre of a very busy High Street, North End and George Street. So it's a great opportunity for people to come and have a look inside this lovely building.
Among the high-rise hustle and bustle, the almshouses are a hidden haven with a view of what was to come.